Bentornato, Ezio. Were you successful?
Yes. Madre?
Ezio! Where have you been? They wouldn't let us leave. And Mother, oh, she hasn't spoken a single word since we left the house. Father will need to sort things out. Where is Father? And Federico? And Petruccio? Hmm?
Something's happened.
What do you mean? No, it's impossible.
Claudia.
No, 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 no.
I did everything I could, Piccina. Listen, right now what matters is getting us all someplace safe. But to do that, I need you to stay focused. Do you understand? Good. Will you watch over Mother for me? Then we are ready. Thank you again for everything.
Stay safe, Ezio. Stay vigilant. I suspect the road ahead is yet long.
Let's go.
Raju!
Get him! Traitor!
Run!
Traitor! Had a student fought like you, killed some of that traitor's family.
Andiamo.
Please! Non uccidetemi!
May fortune smile upon you all.
Die, cunt!
Sweet Jesus, save me!
Dead! Cazzo! Cazzo!
Lars, we have nothing to do with anything!
God, the Lars is my shepherd! The Lars is my shepherd!
Let's do it. All yours. Have fun.
Hey, Bellezza!
Cosa non te pare?
This have happened to us.
I don't know.
Will we ever be back?
I don't know.
All right, this way.
What will happen to our house?
I don't know.
Were they given a proper burial?
Yes, they were.